Also new tonight, a former professor is suing Horry-Georgetown Technical College, alleging wrongful termination. Edward Perez is suing the school for creating a hostile work environment, wrongful termination, and retaliation. The complaint was filed Wednesday in Horry County Court, seeking unspecified damages. You can read more about the lawsuit on our website, WBTW.com.